In February 2023, the Codex Alimentarius Commission reported the adoption of the revised General Principles of Food Hygiene. One of the key outcomes was the finalization of the revised CCP Decision Tree by the Codex Committee on Food Hygiene. Keep watching to learn more about this important tool for identifying food safety critical control points. HACCP Principle 2 requires a food business to consider which control measures listed during Principle 1 should be applied at a CCP. Critical control points are to be determined only for hazards identified as significant, as of the result of a hazard analysis. A CCP decision tree can help with this process. The Codex CCP decision tree involves answering a series of questions in order to identify critical control points. By answering these questions, businesses can identify areas where food safety risks are highest and implement appropriate controls and monitoring to minimize those risks. The Codex CCP decision tree involves answering four questions. These questions must be answered in order, and the answer to each question will either be yes or no. There are also some provisos which are annotated with the asterisk symbols. Make sure to consider these provisos at each step and respond where indicated. Like anything HACCP, you are required to document your use of the CCP decision tree. The Codex Committee on Food Hygiene has proposed an example of a CCP determination worksheet that can be used for this purpose. If you would like to learn more about how to use this tool to correctly identify your CCPs, follow the link below this video to register for HACCP Mentor's upcoming free training. Don't miss this opportunity to revise and improve your HACCP plan. Thanks for watching. For help complying with food safety and HACCP requirements, visit www.hacCPmentor.com for guidance and helpful tips.